Hello and Assalamualaikum. My name is Wardina Safiyyah. I'm calling to all Malaysians, dear brothers and sisters, people of conscious, justice-loving people, and all good citizens of the world. I am here to share a plight we must take notice of, a plight of women and children. Women and children prisoners, specifically Palestine women and children prisoners. Maybe some of you have heard, some of you already know, that there are many women and children in Israel's prisons. There are over 700 detainees per year, 10,000 over the last 45 years. Palestinian women and children taken illegally by the IDF or Israel Defense Forces. They were captured for no reason and jailed for many, many years, some up to even 20 years. Now imagine that happening to you or your children. Why, some people ask? Simply because Israel has an intention to deprive them or to torture them so that they will leave their homeland and Palestine for good. But many choose to stay on despite the torture. They will never leave their homeland. Their detentions are against the international human rights law. These women and children have become victims, suffering physically, mentally, and deprived of basic healthy living conditions. Together, we must put a stop to this injustice and brutality. We must act and stop these horrendous activities. We must do something. We must take notice. We must act. We must share stories, and we must speak up. Let's be a part of a caring society and show the world that we care. We must care, and we demand an immediate release of the Palestinian women and children prisoners who are now under the illegal detention by the Israeli regime. Women's Wing of Aqsa Syarif, the Rose to Rose, will be launching a special campaign of Women's March for Women and Children of Palestine. Log on to www.aqsasharif.org.my or like us on FB Rose to Rose to show and prove that you care. Thank you so much, Malaysians. We love you, Malaysians. Please stand with us together.